I'm Avi Moskowitz. What I do today is we've started a business, Beer Bazaar, here in Jerusalem. Jerusalem is a very intense city. Just by its nature, wherever you go, even when I wasn't living here, I would come to Israel. The first place I would go to was the Shuk. You feel like the pulse of the country really is beating there. Israel is special, Jerusalem is special, but there's something about the Shuk that's extra special. So being able to build a business inside of the Shuk for me is a dream, really. The only regret people have that are here is that they can't stay longer. It's an experience that you don't want to miss.